Second down, trying to bounce to the outside, and there's the speed of Knight. Into the second wave, stripped of the ball, it's loose, picked up by Oklahoma. Stutzman grabbed it.
Reaches his hand in, watch on the left side of the screen. Right here, punches that ball out. What a good play by Key Lawrence. And then also the wherewithal for Danny Stutzman to keep his body in bounds. How often do you see a ball get close to the sideline like that? The defender comes flying in.